What's up, guys? John Anthony here from John Anthony Lifestyle. I wanted to talk today about volume, okay? Acquiring a whole bunch of leads and working them through your game funnel to result in a bunch of closes and a bunch of girls you can see regularly afterwards, okay? I've talked in a lot of videos how my close rate is around 10%, okay? So around the time that I hit 1,000 girls, I had 10,000 phone numbers in my phone, okay? Now I'm coming up on almost 13,000 phone numbers, and my lay count is almost at 1,300. So it follows roughly 10%, okay? Now, how can you acquire thousands of phone numbers? Okay, a lot of you watching this probably don't even have 1,000. And the way that you do it is you need to set basically a lead acquisition goal per week, okay? So you should be trying to get about 20 to 25 phone numbers per week, okay? You can go out to the bars on Friday and Saturday, incorporate Thursdays as well, if you have time, and you can shoot for 5 to 15 phone numbers each. Okay, 5 to 15 phone numbers each of those nights. You're having quick interactions, taking a phone number, setting up a date, and then following up to go on that date, okay? Then you can set aside a half an hour a day to do your swiping, okay, on Tinder, Bumble, and Hinge. Okay, you have a calendar reminder, or you have a daily alarm clock reminder, and that's going to allow you to get in the time to use those apps and acquire leads on those sites and apps, okay? Then you have daytime game, which I think is generally a waste of time to go out and devote whole sessions towards that. But if you do happen to see attractive girls while you're walking around in public doing other things, okay, when you're going to the gym, when you're going to the supermarket, going to the pharmacy, or just whatever the fuck you're doing, going to a restaurant, walking around, etc., you can stop a girl that you see in any of those locations during the day and chat her up and get her phone number, okay? So, but the lion's share of your leads should come from night game and online game, okay? And then you just consistently put in the work. If you're putting in a half hour a day of swiping on the apps with a good profile, that's going to churn out matches, okay? And then if you know what to text, you're going to get a whole bunch of phone numbers from that, okay? If you're doing sessions on Friday and Saturday out at the bars and clubs, okay, right now with the pandemic, just the bars, you can acquire 5 to 15 at those, okay, maybe less if there's less people there. And then when you do those random daytime approaches, if you see a girl at the gym, you see a girl at the grocery store, you see a girl walking on the street, follow the 3-second rule, do not delay, approach instantly, talk to her and get the phone number. And then it's just about working the leads down, okay? Pushing them all to meet up for a date, mass texting them, et cetera, et cetera. I'm not gonna make this video all about lead working, but in order to acquire that much volume, you have to consistently be putting leads into the funnel and making the machine run, okay? That's the lifeblood of the rest of the system, okay? I teach in my 8-week mentorship course, which if you have interest in, you can schedule a free 30-minute call with me in the description below. I teach in that course how we have online game, night game, and day game, okay? And those three sources lead to a bunch of phone numbers. Then when you have those phone numbers, you need to know how to do your texting. That's the next piece. And then when you do your texting, that's going to set up a bunch of dates in public and a bunch of situations where the girl's coming straight to the house, okay, for closing. Okay, so, but it all starts with getting the proper amount of leads. I talk to guys that aren't doing well with online night game and day game, okay, or very minimal results. And it doesn't matter if you have the best text game in the world and the best, you know, date running ability in the world, you don't have anything powering the machine, so to speak, okay? And you can't expect every girl to respond over text or to not flake on dates or for every date to work out. So you need to just continuously be pumping leads into the top of the funnel, okay? And it all starts with planning on how you're going to be acquiring that many leads in the first place. So what I encourage you to do as a little homework assignment is come up with a general estimate of how many leads you're getting on average per week, and then strive to beat that on a weekly basis, even if it's just by one or two, okay? And by the way, a lead is a phone number. That's not apparent already. So just make it very simple, okay? Oh, I'm typically getting 5 numbers a week on Tinder, okay? I'm not doing any night game or day game. Okay, 5 leads, it's pretty shitty, okay? At the 10% close rate, you're gonna need 2 weeks before you even have a chance to get one close at a high level, okay? However, if you now incorporate going out to the bars on Friday and Saturday and you start swiping more on the apps and you start doing more daytime approaches, now you're gonna get up to that 20 to 25 leads a week mark, and now maybe you'll get a couple closes in that week, okay? 10% of 20 is 2. Okay, that's how you end up getting 2 a week, and then across 52 weeks, that turns out to over 100 a year. Okay, so volume has always been a part of this game, a very central and integral part of this game. I remember when Jeffy and I used to be friends back in 2012, and he would say to me, people ask me if this is a numbers game, and he says it always is. It always was a fucking numbers game. Okay, that doesn't mean it's just sheer volume and just throwing tons of shit at the wall and seeing what sticks. It just means that you need a bunch of, you know, there's so many third-party factors outside of your control. A girl you meet might have a boyfriend, okay? A girl you meet could be unavailable, or not interested, or too busy, or whatever. So many different things can happen where one particular phone number doesn't work out. Okay, maybe you made a bad impression, et cetera, et cetera. But when you regularly acquire 20 to 25 leads per week, and then keep in mind it's compounding, because you're still working the leads from the previous weeks and trying to, you know, procure more dates from those, even though you're having new leads come in all the time. All this compounds into more and more dates. It's a funnel. So you put in the leads, you get dates, you get closes, you get retention. If you put in a small amount of leads up here, it can close up before you get to the dates, or it can get to a date and then close up, or get to a close and then close up, et cetera, et cetera. So you want to be constantly supplying a proper amount of leads. So come up with a plan of how you're going to get there. Okay, a lot of times just putting in the time into the bars isn't enough. You're gonna need to be running your game correctly in the nighttime. Okay, you're gonna be needing a solid online game profile and sending the correct messages on the site and the correct texts in order to get those dates. It's not just a matter of using them or putting in the time or taking action. So if you want to learn the entire process inside out and how to optimize each piece and procure the most amount of leads that are the highest quality, click the link in the description for a 30-minute call with me. I will diagnose wherever you're at in game and how I can get you to an advanced level and go over the plan with you, basically making you zero to hero as fast as possible. Okay, so my special little windshield thing here after the wind basically destroyed like 5 videos in a row. Now we have a dead cat on the mic for these windy conditions out here in Brazil. So, yes, volume is a huge cornerstone. Think of the whole game funnel. Okay, the volume is making it as wide as possible. Okay, even with the best game in the world, if you just put a tiny amount of leads in, it's gonna be tough to make shit happen. So you wanna keep the funnel wide with the volume, and then you wanna maintain the wideness with skill, okay? If you get a bunch of leads here and your texting sucks, the funnel is going to close up. Okay, if you get a bunch of leads here and you get a bunch of dates set up and your dates ability sucks, it's going to close up. If you get a bunch of dates, you get girls back to the house, and then it closes up here because you don't know how to close. Okay, or maybe you get some closes and you don't know how to retain, so it's closing up at that spot. So each of those areas can be kept wide by increasing your skill. Okay, my 8-week program is devoted towards keeping it as wide as possible. So then the rest of your life, you know exactly what to do, what to say, and how to move things forward to have the highest chances with any particular girl that comes in at the top, not only for a close, but also to retain her and keep her around. So thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe below if you have not already, and I will see you guys in the next video. Take care. Some do it for the income, but we do it for the outcome. Some of us are active while others just let their mouth run. No doubt, son, this is not just about fun. We will not be outdone by these cowards who shout scum.